Yeah, I see. I'm fancy. Right, he is looking a hot mess.
Yes, sir. More on costume, sir. But none of any kind of costume, you know. None of them might be, but you know, I'm blue screen, but yeah, you know the one with the lady panties and she's coming on the TV and she said, be talking just like what we
bless me. What's up, guys? What's up, guys? Everybody come from work? I'm here chilling. I didn't go to work today. So I'm just here chilling, watching comedy as usual. IT and Fancy Cat, you know. My niece. You have any Vaseline for single men? I don't know if y'all ever seen this version. It's so funny. It is so funny. Hi, Kurt. Know what? What's a no for? No, you haven't seen this episode? Hi, Nikki Johnson. How are you? I'll just press my hair. I'm loving the press, but unfortunately, I can't do it all the time. Because then it's going to start breaking. I was thinking of cutting my hair all off. Just cut every single thing. I'm having a hair crisis. I want to cut it. Go natural again. Then, cut it like the back. And the top. And curl the top like them always do. That short ear style what people always do. But then curl the top and cut the back. So I was thinking about doing that.
You guys are very good.
I don't know where that is, Nikki.
Stuff that you always do.
But yeah, I was thinking of doing that. Cutting it, shaving the back, curling the top, and then go natural a little bit after. And go natural, then maybe press it instead of permanent. Just keep pressing it every now and again instead of the perm, and then cut it again and do the cycle all over again. I don't know what to do with it, but I just know I'm tired of combing my hair, so I don't know. That's what's up. So what's up with everybody? Y'all home, at work? What's going on? Where are you guys? What are you doing? Shot me a message. I didn't go to work today. I'm just here chilling. I've been home all day. I want another vacation, for real though. I'm working hard to stop working. I'm working hard so I can stop working. If you get what I mean. right now. I don't want to work no more. I've been saying that since the other day. I don't want to work no more. I'm tired of working. And y'all gonna hear me keep saying that until I stop working. I'm gonna work on it as hard as possible so I can stop working. I don't want to work. Well, let me rephrase. I don't want to work for people anymore.
One,
so let me get that straight.
Three, four, five.
Okay, I got you.
Six. Go.
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, so you said you were at work. You're at work right now. I assume you're gonna leave work pretty soon because it's
right here.
What? Almost five.
Ten
minutes to five.
Right here. One,
two, Randy, I'm here. I'm just here chilling.
No. Get in right circle.
What did I tell you about marking and stuff?
It was just
what did I say? Right. Go and get a paper.
A paper?
Yes.
Is not here.
Go and find one and stop marking on people's stuff.
I don't know how to find it. You need to write each circle. See?
You need someone to know. Let me tell you something. Your message got lost in all the comments, bro.
Like,
Hunter, your message got lost in all the comments. And then what it is I know what you're talking about. Once you said I wasn't a woman of my word, like, I know what you're talking about.
Down here. And write the number.
Oh, yeah, we are 1 hour ahead of you guys. I know what you're talking about, Hunter. Let me tell you, man, for real, your comment got lost, and then on top of that, I don't know if you messaged me on Messenger, but I uninstalled Juliana. Please, I uninstalled Messenger. I uninstalled Messenger. It's not on my phone anymore because people was calling me at 3, 4, 5 o'clock in the morning, even when I'm at work. So, I uninstalled it. I tell you what. Tell you what. Resend me the... Let me see if... Where's my other phone? I think I probably have Messenger on my other phone. Let me see if I had Messenger on this phone.
No. Write numbers on top. Write it.
I don't think
now.
So.
One.
Nah.
One.
It doesn't work. I was gonna say resend the link in Messenger, but
wrong.
I don't have it on my other phone. Send me the link in on my other Facebook page, Nicholas World 94. Inbox me the link there.
Numbers.
And I'ma check it right now. I'ma check it out right now.
Say it. One.
Cause I am a person of my word.
Three. Four. Five. Six. What is wrong with you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Don't do me that. So wait. Just because I didn't check out the page yet, you ain't like, nah. You're premature bad.
Get to
you're premature bad.
Walk.
You dislike me that
you
quick,
don't
really?
Do that every time when you put numbers on top. Do it again.
Okay.
You better write the number.
Are you the little quick, man? No! You know what?
Yeah, see?
I'm not gonna start with you.
Don't write in your book.
I don't have Messenger on my phone for real. I was looking on my other phone to see if I have Messenger on there so you could just text me.
It's not right. You learn it the wrong way.
I'm a year, yeah. But anyway, just you say it's on my. Let me check to see if I can find it on. Let me log into Facebook on my other page. On my other phone, I mean.
And write the number. You see these X's?
See, I hardly use this phone, so I even know. See what I'm going through just to please you. You see what I'm going through?
Write it.
I don't even have Facebook on this phone, it seems.
Release it. Go. 1, 2, 3.
See, I have to log in from Google.
5, 6.
You see what people go through this to please, you know, you see?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. You're learning it the wrong way. 2 is backwards. Finish it. 2.
Oh, my battery's done.
4, 5, 6. Good. You have to do it again. Write the number. But if you do it again, write the number 1 and circle 1 at a time. Not all of them. 1 at a time. If I come back, you will not get in twice time. Learn it, write it, okay?
Juliana.
Okay. Go. 1, 2.
You have to reset
three,
that link because I can't find
five,
it.
5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4.
A lot of people been sending me, been sending me link to page to
see.
Their page and stuff like that, but
good.
For some reason whenever I click on it,
now
it's not it's not going through.
Checking.
You're gonna have to resend that because I can't find it.
1
Oh, I love this damn thing. Yeah, these people. Listen to this thing. I love IT and Fancy Cat. They're so darn funny.
1 at a time.
I can't right now. I'm getting aggravated.
2 re-vent.
Just resend me the link because I cannot.
Take out your red boy, put in your paper. Put in your paper in your desk. Go, because you want to get it.
Where did you send it though? Where did you send it? Okay, I think I just... Is it?
Write me the number. 16. This is not right at the same 6. You better write the 16 fast.
I don't know where you
top to bottom to end of the week. 6.
Juliana.
6.
I don't know. I can't find your stuff. You said you resent it where? Because I'm here scrolling, looking.
17.
It's definitely not on my other page. And on my this page that I'm live on right now,
pencil down.
I still didn't see it.
When Juliana did, he write a cross line up, pull down. Look at my thing.
Sorry. I can't find it.
Look at my things. They're old.
Anyway.
They're old.
I'm here at home, chilling.
Six.
Got a little picnic in the background. All kind of nice. I'm ready for your next vacation.
Do it.
I go back to work tomorrow.
I'm checking for
Juliana Williams.
Down. I down.
Hello. Mom. Come here. Catch your shoes. Hold up. In our mother's shoes. In our mother's aisle. Put out your foot. In our mother's aisle. It's not easy. As soon as yes, she come from work, that's what she do, put on her shoes. All right, Celia.
Write it, learn it, go.
These kids.
Boards away.
I need another job. Who have a job for me?
Boards away.
I need another job.
Away.
One that's
away,
gonna make away, me. Juliana.
Away,
hello.
Away.
Hello. Finna stop and eyes me. I'm gonna send you inside, you know.
Yes. Oh. Go back.
Hello.
Yes.
Hey, should I even nothing, you know? Yes. You can't use nothing to trip with me, I swear.
You guys?
So I'm missing our garden. I'm not going to get up in my room.
Awesome. Are learning.
Who have a job for me?
Today.
I need.
We are going.
I need another job.
Here,
I go back to work tomorrow, but.
Today. We're going to.
I'm gonna dread the alarm clock, as they say. No, I keep one party too. But I wanna wait. I wanna wait till next year. I wanna have a party, but I wanna wait until next year. It's gonna be a success party when I get my house. Tink. Yeah, whenever I get my house, I'm gonna have a success party. What do you think is the name of the party? What should I name the party? I don't know.
Cool. So look at Scholar A.
You come up with a good name.
B. Scholar A, Scholar B. I'm
going to find something.
They put one, two.
But yeah, I'm going to have a success party whenever I get my house next year.
Four. Five.
Watch out. Voila. Bone not easy. And I believe. Alright, steer right here. Stay right here, because what? When we get my house next year, you're going to see. I'm going to post a picture.
You see, Skylar.
I'm going to post a picture of my house. Me in my house. And y'all going to see. Hello? What's up?
Numbers on top of the circle.
Yeah. And I'll go to me. Post a picture and I'm out. And everybody who thought that I couldn't do it, yeah.
No,
best believe that. Best believe it. And I'm saying it in the atmosphere. I receive it in the name of Jesus. I'm saying it in the atmosphere. Some people say, oh, do this because, well, sometimes you should. But let me tell you something about a God with me, sir. I can't talk. Hey! Come here. Watch out, me come off alive and give you some go to hell licking ya. What me tell you say enough for Mark Pan? Give me pen. Me sorry, me buy white furniture. Jamaican style, some go to hell licking. But yeah. We're going to learn to read. Yeah, give me a bad look. What did I say? I'm going to lose my train of thought. Yes, the God with me serve. I'm going to be talking it in the ear 24/7 because I know nobody can stop this. God bless people. Nobody. So you want to go be a man? Anybody want to go visit them, only a man can go. But they can't stop this child. Cannot stop this child. I will get it in the mighty name of Jesus. I receive it already. So that's not my problem. And I worry about what people are going to try for though. I will get mine. Best believe that. Best believe it. But yeah, that's what's up, me working hard, I don't know, I'm always vibing to music, a lot of times I want to turn on my music, but gosh, I can't with Facebook. You know, once you try to turn on your music, every time I try to turn on my music, they send me a message. Oh, if you don't stop playing music, hi Ricardo. If you don't stop playing music, then we're gonna block your video or whatnot. I forgot exactly what they say.
Hello.
But I just can't, so I avoid the whole music thing as much as possible, even though I like vibing to my music. See, I have my computer right here. I'm a blanket because I'm always cold. But I like vibing to my music, so. But Facebook, I just can't bother with them. They're always trying to block my video for music, so. I think I'm burning myself out, though. I'm literally dying day by day from lack of sleep, rest, and everything else. Let me turn out this thing. It's getting annoying. Where the other remote? Yeah, I'm sleep deprived. And because I work in the night, even when I sleep, even when I sleep in the daytime, it's like it's not enough. I'm always tired. Always tired. I could sleep the whole day and still be tired. But that's what you get when you lose your night rest. Watch me on Facebook now, because me I play my music, you know. Oh. Yeah. It's funny I'm talking about I wanna. Yeah, I wish. You know what? It's funny I said I need rest, but at the same time, I'm looking for another job. It's so funny. Because I'm doing videos. I'm on the wrong page. I swear, I gave. Really? I'm doing videos. I have a night job. I have a day job. And on top of that, very soon I'm going to be back with my store online.
These ruggies are called.
So. And I'm going into other niche.
Regambingers. They're called Regambingers. We call that Regambingers. Yes, we call that.
Yeah, I'm gonna be going in other stuff.
Regambingers. Yes.
So it's worth. Let me confront, because I picked me an animal.
And this is the circle of
envelope. Yeah, that's why I'm not having none yet.
Envelope.
I'm going in my room. Lap on, lap on it. Yeah, I can make an impact on my phone on charge. Leave me that. We go lap and lap. Look how much of them. And I need to change this shirt. When I'm comfortable, I like to be home. Let me change this shirt. You know how women are folding at this. Lot on lot one thing, shut it up in back. Yo, I swear. We go lap and lap on the thing, shut it up in back. Anabody, Nadi Valley. Can't save the world, it's up too much of my carry, so I stick like royalty and keep it in the family. Yeah, change. Time and time and every world with them bad man. Alright then. God, alright, done. My belly are good on my big belly. That's funny. No, not really. You know what? It's funny you would ask that because I hated Alkaline. I didn't want to hear one song from him, like, but there's a few songs that Hindu women actually like, but I hated Alkaline. Even my brother, I'm like, please, more fire yourself with the nonsense. More fire yourself with the foolishness. Closet. Hot mess. So no, actually. Yo, that was funny a while ago when I see my stomach. When I push out my belly. Like. I really look like I'm pregnant, yes sir. Why? Well, me soon lose a little belly or a big belly, whichever one you want to call it. Doesn't matter to me. Me soon lose it. Worry yourself. And I wanted to get this finished because it was supposed to come all the way across like this. But I don't know, we'll see after me lose the belly. Hey, when I can't remember when I pierced my navel, but when I did, I was like, I'm gonna do it so I can motivate myself to lose this belly. That wasn't true. Nah. the belly only get bigger. I'm like, this is gonna be a motivation. I'll get my navel pierced and I'm gonna have a flat stomach trick. That was not true. This shit only got bigger. Mm-mm. Never work out at all. Never work out. And it's the same. It's the same thing with my damn tattoo. I'm like, I'm gonna get this tattoo, and then that's gonna motivate me even more. That didn't work out. That belly stayed right there. Just not work. What's it? Wait. Exactly. I don't have no time. But you know what? You're right. I don't have the time. I try to make the time for the time. But I'm always trying to motivate myself. Like, all right, I'm going to find the time. My ass went and bought this.
Halloween.
I went and bought.
Halloween.
I went and bought the bike. Because I'm like, I'm going to find the time. If it's either, you know, like. It's if it's even like 15, 20 minutes a day. There stayed the bike. And here stays the belly still. So that didn't change nothing. But I'm gonna find the time. I'm gonna go back. Well, the type of work that I do is like, I'm serious when I say every time when I come home in the morning, I'm limping. So I don't even, I have not, I exercise maybe like 2 times in the past couple months. And I still lost weight because my job is so physically demanding. There's so much things that I have to do and lift and move. It's crazy. I asked somebody my numbers the other night and they said I did over a thousand packages, and those, like half of those was like 100 pound packages that I have to be lifting from one end to the next end, no device, manually. I have to lift them. So that's a workout in itself. But I can get back into my home workout when I see a chiropractor and he can fix my damn hip, because my whole body is just in pain when I leave work.
Good.
I need a chiropractor. Nice. Hello, me leave out there, sir, because me can't take nice. Go back out there. Go.
Go, go, go.
Security.
Go. You're taking too long.
I have one of them ear in my closet and I'm thinking of putting it in. What do you guys think? Beat my hair or putting out the fake ear that I have? What y'all think? Oh, I forgot my stuff needs charging. How far I'm coming from, this is my next tune. They don't know how far this child right here. What your problem? Hungry for sure. Oh, they might go like the way one in arches. Woman, no worry, me can't get poor. No how me yelling boy me before. Hey, you would know. Come on from me behind. Come on from me behind. Yeah, you miss me, I'm poop on you. Who remember you still did it to kids? Yeah, if I make you any hungry for sure. Mommy, no worry, make.
work hard. I never bad mind you. Look where hard work, give me no money, no kind to roll out.
I just saw your comment. I need 20 minutes a day on that bike. Yeah, that's what I started out saying. That I'm going to do. Stop it! You don't hear? Then I'm going to start out doing. Go back out there, sir. I'm going to start out doing 15, 20 minutes a day. That wasn't working. I did start out doing that, though. I'm going to go back into it. I'm not worried. I know I'm going to start going back in.
So I'm not worried. Ricardo, you're funny.
Some cry, some smile.
Sometimes. I'm gonna say to my music low. My Facebook not trouble me today. Juliana! Going back in our living room, go watch TV. I'm changeable. Who are gonna come on my party? Next year I'm having a party in Jamaica. Well, actually we're supposed to have our annual EYB. My song. Yeah, I like this song. It's really dope. We're supposed to have our modeling contest next year. It was an annual thing, but then I departed and my sister did, so there was nobody to train the girls. But we normally have it every year in our little section of Jamaica, the eastern part. I think it was, we got to maybe like 6 years in a row, but then had to stop because we didn't have, as I said, the people to train the girls. But I think we're gonna have it next year, because we've been saying that we're gonna have it, and it was supposed to be this year. So I think we're gonna have it next year. I'm not sure when in next year, but hopefully we can have it in next year, maybe in August, because that's when we always have it. So yeah, you guys come out and support. Yo! You pick up quick though. Woo! Yes. Yes. Yes, St. Thomas. St. Thomas, yeah. So come out and support, you guys. It's gonna be in August. I don't know exactly when in August yet. But we've been trying to get it organized again. It was supposed to be this year, but unfortunately I didn't go to Jamaica this year. Neither did my sister, so it's most likely gonna be next year. And I also want to have my t-shirt party. I said I was gonna keep it here. I probably still will, but I want to have one in Jamaica as well. Got to be ready. And I'm gonna have the t-shirt. I'm gonna have the t-shirt posted very soon. I'm gonna start having the t-shirt posted sometime next week or even this week if I have the time. I'm trying to get the time to do a lot of stuff and still be here with y'all, because I like doing live so I could chat with you guys. Yeah, so I'ma hopefully be able to post those. I matter of fact, I'm gonna check them out today again. Maybe I could post a couple today. Yo, this was my song right here. What more? Where do you think, Ricardo? Cut off me ear or this? I'm put on the wig or this? Alright. I'm thinking of go putting some extensions in. But then again, I'm thinking maybe I should keep this because I don't like having to get up every morning and comb my hair. Nobody heal me, not even bother say hi. Link up every night. Call it a soap opera life. Just believe the soap opera life with big cars and big bikes. Me a talk larger than life, for that type of life that me a talk about, yeah. That's why I want my house next year. And I'm working on these things. Never know me. Me forever bossy, I'm all about the money. Voluntary service and me, I'm all about the money. I'm all about the money. And the money all about me. The money all about me. Aye. That's why me go check my credit score yesterday and it say gone up. And by 23 points, I me a double. Yo, I went and checked my credit score yesterday because I'm like, yo, I want this house. I want this house. I went and checked my credit score yesterday. It went up by 23 points. I'm like, yes. One step closer. I could taste it. I could taste the paint. Yeah, I like hanging out with you guys. I'm like, yo, I like where this is going. Seems like I'm gonna get that house sooner than I thought. I like where this is going. But y'all know you gotta come up with that deposit. That 20%, Lord have mercy. So it depends on how much. Well, how they do it, most of them, it depends here at least. It depends on how much the house is. You gotta come up. What the hell is this? You gotta come up with 20%. 20% of the home value. Or what it's being sold for. And the house that I was looking at was 9 bedrooms. And the value was $300,000+. So, you know, that's a good amount of money I would have to come up with. But there's loopholes. Don't worry. I'm going to figure it out. Because I need that house. Does that sound too good to be true? I need to stop working. But it happened to me.
Now, if you're like me, you're probably
stop
wondering
limping
who is
in the
this
morning
guy,
when
and
I'm
why should I
home.
Listen to what he's saying? Great question. Let me take a minute to introduce myself. Hi.
When I'm coming home in the morning, I'm limping. I ain't gonna do that after next year, June. Just believe that. Everybody just a follow me. My 3 points not go so easy. P for the city. No, would I fit me? If me now, you go to sit me. Nobody agrees me to the thing because I'm not for you. They never tell you never trouble when I travel you. After me, I'll be yours.
Okay,
I don't know
okay.
What's going on.
So
if it's my allergies
the
because
music,
if the weather's
off.
Changing, but.
Who are these songs about? Who are you talking to? Tell us something.
Today I was
talk
talking
to us. Let us know what's going on.
About what's having a discussion about God, because it seems like some people think that, well, a lot of people think that this thing sound like a man talk. This sound like a Jamaican men talk, like the barbershop type talk that Adam, they wasn't talking about no fruit, they wasn't talking about no apple, no fruit, they was talking about a woman. Adam went and eat. Adam went and eat Eve, and that's the sin. That sound like some Jamaican men chat. We all know how Jamaican men are. That definitely are some Jamaican, let me pause this, are some Jamaican barbershop man talking. Yeah, definitely. Once you hear it, right off the back, that's some Jamaican men stuff. Right off the back, you could tell. And that's exactly what I said. I said, I had to draw from my Bible. Like, look, y'all playing with the Lord. Let me get in this holy word right here. Because y'all playing with me right now. I had to draw from my Bible and go into Genesis from the beginning. I had to go all in. Like, nah. This Bible right here. Let me tell you what it says. This Bible right here says you could eat up any fruit from the garden except the one in the midst of the garden. That one over there. Yeah, the one in the midst right there. Eat up anyone except that one. I had to go all in. And then the serpent, which is, at the time, what his name was? What was Satan's name at the time? I forgot. Gabriel? Or something of the sort. Or assure me, I remember. I forgot his name. But anyway, that's what happened. So don't let me ever go. Oh, and then he was like, they did change up the Bible. I agree. They changed up the Bible a lot. They put a lot of stuff in and took a lot of stuff out. I agree with that. They didn't change everything, but they did change a lot of it. But don't let me ever go for the Greek version and try to get it translated. Look. I will do that. Don't play with my Jesus. Juliana, what are you doing? Yeah, my allergies is definitely acting up. But I was like, nah, don't play with my Jesus. I had to go for my Bible and get it in. Like, nah. She just had to play alkaline on the top of the Bible. Yes. 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 Exactly. Oui. We are do. Hello, child. But yeah, that's that. That's what I've been up to. And now I am going back to researching.
because I've been researching, doing research all week. So that's what I'm gonna do when I get off live. Go back to researching. What am I researching, you might be thinking? Money. I'm researching how to make money, god damn it. I told y'all I don't want to work for nobody else. Oh, thank you. And it smell nice, do you see it? Yeah, man. Hold on. Which one is your one? Key to the City? My allergies is definitely acting up. I think it's because, well, probably Facebook will send me, but I'm thinking it's probably because the music is very low in the background, why they haven't sent me something yet. Hey, Jones. How are you?
Okay.
Thanks for the love.
How does it feel to be the big man at downtown? I listen to your music.
What people want to know is, who are these songs about? Who are you talking to? Tell us something. Talk to us. Let us know what's going on.
Yo, my allergies definitely kicking up. But yeah. That's what the hell I'm doing all day long when I'm not working, is researching how to make money. So I told y'all I don't want to be working for nobody. I'm done working for people. Soon. Not forever, soon. A wise man don't only spend money and not have money coming in. They say how you stay rich is by constantly have money coming in. You can't be spending it, because once you're alive, you're going to be spending money. So you have to make sure you have money constantly coming in. On a chain still, we are like the city. No, would have hit me. But now my picky. I have to cut my hair though. Yeah, my hair ends. Well, that's what's up. We are like the city. We are at the city. Is kicking in because my eyes feel weird and my throat is bothering me. Well. Spoil you. Hi, Dapper Daps. Brace your standard on the ground for me now. Take it off, dry it down for me now. Yeah, hear me? While you give anything you like, long as you are right, me alive, you know me. All right. What? You can't get up me there behind you. Snap around the picture, we pretty on any side. Which side?
Crush your bride, so me not have a choice. Well, 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 well. Always side, my pretty. Any side, any side. And I say, any side. God know I go to my soul fine. Yo, baby, that I know yo, cause any man you get there. Let me see if I can call. I gotta get this thing organized. This. I gotta get this party organized. Because obviously I can't do it overnight. I have to plan. So. I'm thinking of how I'm gonna do this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to call some people and find out how we're gonna do this thing. Sorry, my camera switched. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find out how we gonna do this. Everybody better come out, you know. Come out in your t-shirt too. Free rubber. I'm probably gonna have a raffle in it soon. I think I'm gonna have a raffle in it.
No, stop.
Tell me something sweet like that. Likewise. I came up with an idea. I'm not gonna tell y'all, but I have an idea. I'm definitely gonna have a raffle in it. Cause me frost.
Today.
Let's see ya, another
not
one.
Swat
t-shirt, right on. Yo, this is the most clothes, because let me tell you, when I'm here, I'm wear. I keep on and switch my camera. I'm here, wear clothes, you know. I walk around in underwear all day. Even if I have to go open the door, I have to grab something to put on, because I don't wear clothes. Oh, t-shirt like us. How are you been? And I tell me some sweet life. Y'all make sure you go check out my video on YouTube. My video on YouTube at Nika's World 94. And I'm also on Instagram, guys. Follow me on Instagram. Same. I didn't change it because it's too confusing when you have too much different names. So check out my Instagram page, Nika's World 94. We bring the star wheel and watch me like MTV. Researching you too. And everybody get capture. A helicopter. When they see the lyrical doctor. With a rapture. And everybody get capture. When they see the lyrical. Temperature. Send me a research you too. I'm researching money. I can research you if you bring money. success. I will research anybody who will bring me money. You hear me? I don't want to work for anybody next year. By next year, I'm going to stop work. I'm not aiming for the regular age. You know, everybody's aiming. Oh, by 50, I should stop working. 50? I should stop working by the time I reach 30. Like, I'm trying to stop working next year, but, you know. 30 for sure. 30 for sure. I mean, to each his one if you want it, because some people work. I know I met this lady. She was like, I like this song. But I met this lady. She was maybe like 70 years old. And she was working and she didn't need the money. Her kids her daughter was a doctor. Her son was, I think, the same or something, some high profession. And she was coming there making like, I forgot how much they said she was making, but she was making a lot of money, thousands of dollars. And she only came in like 3 times a week. And let me tell you, she's an old little lady, can hardly even stand up. She could hardly even stand up, bending over an old little lady. And it was like, if she start coming here, she'll die. Because she has nothing else to do. Her kids are out of the house. She have nothing really to do. So she's just coming to work. It's like a hobby for her. So if that's your thing, where you're in a profession where you love that much, where work to you isn't really work, it's like a hobby, then fine. You could do it until... Yeah, you could do it till you're 80 if you want. I don't really care. But if you're in something that you dread the alarm clock every morning, like you, every time you hear that alarm clock... My bad. I keep rotating the screen. If you're in a job where every morning you don't want to hear the alarm clock, you shouldn't. You should be aiming for... I understand some people are late bloomer. Probably I am. I don't know if I am or not. But... Some people are late bloomer, so you might not find your true potential or the field that you really want to be in early on in life. Maybe it take you a couple years, fine. But you should not even stop work when you are 60. That's too damn long. That's too long. That's my thing. You shouldn't be aiming for such a high number. But when you are 70, one life... I'm not knocking old people like they don't have life or can't live, you know, a meaningful life at that age. But I'm saying, look around you for real. Half of the people were like 70. I'm not really talking about Jamaican, because a lot of Jamaican people healthy. So all when them are 70, them still strong and I walk still. But here, I can tell you, because I work in the healthcare field where I'm seeing doctors, nurses. I've seen so much people. I remember I was working for this doctor and actually a couple of them and this nurse. Hey! Move around my printer. Move around my $100 printer. That sound like a small amount of money enough for me. And if you broke your mom and I'll bite back of that bone me. But I was working with this nurse and let me tell you, she was no more than, I worked with quite a few of them, but she in particular was no more than like, it was years ago. She was no more than like 40 years old. Juliana, go in the living room. She was no more than like 40 years old. And she couldn't walk. You're killing yourself with people who, as soon as you get sick, they replace you like that. Once you get sick, They replace you like, woo! This is my song! Woo! I tell you. But anyway, this is this is my song. I can't resist. You're chatty. I got I wanna give you some. I'm not a line.
B. G.
Let me do like Shiba and shake up the body. Yo, I love this song. Them something I'm gonna send me guy here, I swear. I'm not going to. I'm not go.
B.
I love this song, y'all. Let me give you some good, good.
Fly off, go to work.
But me, your church, we are go. Seems like you put on me in car. When I give you some nice, nice. Call me here and not talk a line. Is the body a good one more time? One more time. One more time. Time, time. Woohoo, I just love this song. I can. Yeah, I'm real. What you saying? What you saying, Alkaline? Come through, come through. Take out the files here, take off the makeup and be real with you. Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Okay.
Yeah. I said I love this song. I don't know if you don't mind. Let me just jump to that song here before let me get back to whatever I was talking about.
This is not the word
fix. I can't resist this song for nothing. Woo.
Find me the word fix now. Find me the word fix. Find me the word.
Hello,
fix.
Hello, mom. Big woman. I gotta change this else. I ain't gonna talk about not today. Yo, let me change this. Let me change it. I can't butter. I can't butter. If I listen to this no more, I'm not gonna talk about nothing today. I don't mean to talk about nothing that much. But I can't.
This is the word.
This is the word. Anyone listen to that, I got hell. I'm not going to stop going with things. Can't listen to it no more. Are we safe, family?
It's so fun.
June's the real job, minor.
Fine.
Oh man, I can't resist that song. Like, stop, knock it. Really about the alarm clock, it's more like needing to get what? Oh, I was trying to read that last comment. I was too late, it came off. You were saying something about it, it's not even about the alarm clock, it was something, but I didn't see it until late, and by the time I was trying to read it, it came off. Let me try and keep up with the comments so that they won't disappear without me get to read them. You wanna meet me in person, huh? Good luck with that. You would love me if you meet me in person. That's a fact. I'm not gonna even lie, cause I'm a real fun person. Let me tell you about me, because you're not gonna get to meet me in person, and it's not even because of you, it's because of me. I have a friend. I know this friend. Hold on. I know this friend from I was like 13 or 12. We still have met. 13 or 12, and we still have not met. And you would think we would meet because I live in St. Thomas and he lives in Portland. So you know that's two parish right next to each other. So, and we still couldn't meet. We planned that we was going to meet up a few times. Still, up to this day. I keep promising. You know, one time when I come to Jamaica, I'm definitely going to come because you've been such a true and loyal friend. It's ridiculous. And I still haven't met you. This it's bad. It's sad. But we still haven't met, so good luck with that. It's not that I don't want to, because a lot of times she better call me on the other phone, because I ain't gonna pick up. A lot of times I want to meet a lot of my friends, but Juliana, it just never turned out that way. Let me see. Isaiah, what does child the want? Nine. No. What? 3, 4, 7. 8. See me there, I call out a paper number. Because me not got answer right now.
Find me the word.
Fix. How are this? I'm gonna dial the right number.
Wrong.
I'm pretty sure I did.
Right,
Juliana. Three. Yeah.
Right again.
Not right again. So what
right
happened?
Again. Right again.
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Let me see if I missed something. Yeah.
Come here. Good. No, sure. Sure. For me. Good. Fix is over.
Well, by anything. I mean, I even too want to poke it out because me just remember said the poke Jesus decent out the demon. Me just remember said the poke Jesus the cast out the demon. Them in, I know. So, me no matter want to poke because the demon ain't the poke. Are they wondered they don't long time? Buy anything. Buy what you have, buy.
And learn how to work it out. Work it out. Work it out.
No?
So friends.
Buy what you have, buy. Me put on the piece.
You are not listening to the
No, I don't want the white rice. Me put on the piece. Say buy what you have, buy. Buy it. When you come.
And fix is the word
and ginger.
D. You need to find the word that matches.
Maybe I talk about pork. Well, no Jamaican can't cook no type of brown stew without the ginger in it, right? Yeah. You have to cook down your food nice with some, me like bun my sugar, even when me use browning, me like to bun the sugar. So I can't cook, you know, me can't cook. All right, watch me. I'm going to cook a piece of food and show, you know. I'm going to cook a piece of food and show, you know. Ask you what, Michael.
What?
Sorry.
What?
J-O-B. Cause some girl from the Gaza are J-O-B. Them know me unruly. P-O-D. Pico. Like a penalty. If you diss me, you're gonna pay the penalty. Fat sexy girl, I'm a referee. She named Stephanie. Oh, I'm never sober. Higher than J-O-B. We no care for that. Unruly no use a means for that. No way. I'm never sober. Time higher than J-O-B. And me no drink green soda. You don't see me and I'm hot like soda. Because I'm drunk. I wonder what
I'm sorry, feel. Because you feel like you're one piece of big man. Next song,
in 60 seconds, I'm going to be showing you how you can pay $1,000, $2,000, or more per month to do something that takes literally less than 5 minutes to do. And I'm actually going to refresh my screen right here because I want to prove that this is actually real, right? I'm not like all of the other people.
She won't come out of my room. I have to leave the room here because she'll out there. I should come right back in here. Come over there.
In the last 30 days, you can see right here, we made almost
$70,000
doing exactly what I'm about to show you. So, have you ever seen one of those simple little Facebook ads for real estate agents, right? Just a tiny little bit of text right here and a very basic video. These real estate agents have no idea how to market.
Would this feel like a good exercise for my bottom? No, me, I don't know me, I try to get a bigger bottom, huh? So, me, I try to get some exercise. See if me can get a bigger bottom. I don't know what I start text me not. No, Jamaican man.
For real estate agents exactly like this and start getting paid literally in the next couple of days, guys. I'm not talking about 30 days, 60 days, 90 days.
Jamaican man seems to feel like say them things can fix everything. Oh, you want a bigger bottom? No worry, man. Me have something here, Sophia.
Start making $1,000, $2,000.
Everything gonna feel like some things can fix. Oh, you have a bump right here, so me have something to take off the bump there. I saw the steel, the things can fix everything. You chew it out, you me have something for that chew it, the man. Yeah, Jamaican man. I'll tell you about it. I'm like, baby, hello. You want some of my food? No worry, I'll go send it here. I'm gonna see. I can't cook. I'm gonna do it alone. I can't do my cousin. Tell me something, tell them, man. My cousin is like, they must be killing me. Tell them, man. Like, you can't steal them and then stress you out. They must be killed me. That's weird. Oh, Lord. Being wagon, big up yourself. Hi, Webster. How are you? You say, I'm going to tell you. I'm on another level. I'm going to tell you. I know I'm going to go for the thing for this because I'm pretty sure it's going to.
This word is big.
I'm going to scroll at the bottom.
Big.
A little child, yeah? I got lost it. I'm going to tell you. So let me go feed. I'm a tripod.
Go.
everybody again, didn't I?
Say again the ego.
I'm if we tell you.
Gianna. Ego again. Go the ego.
You have the vibes, girl.
Ego again. Go
the ego. Everybody.
Ego again. Go.
When I tell us you're not a mark for anything?
I'm not marking. I'm just.
But you already marked on it.
I'm just swiping.
Are we where are the black me?
I have.
No, why not? I'll put myself in a glass. Why?
Where's my shirt?
Yo, I dread any time I'm supposed to go in my closet. Don't fall. Snap. Oh boy. I need two closets. Cause this ain't gonna work. Take up your shoes there, cause if you make me jump over the aisle boot, then we sorry for you. Your man not call your phone and then you cut it off. So we met the perfect team. I'll take it off for this. Every time my sister come from work, she call me for some cooking something. Mommy, not if I'm not cooking nothing, you know. She always call me for some cooking vibes. Something. You see ya? You see ya?
Come on.
You broke bad like.
It's supposed to be that way.
Go in our living room.
No.
Go so. You see her? Watch her. Watch her.
Hey.
Let me tell you what. She takes she have one piece of big man. Watch it.
Huh.
Me sorry, I'm not showing the aisle boots. Sorry, your body.
Sorry, your body.
Sorry. Need my shots. Love the video light. Nice to be coming. Come on, you like camera too much. I mean, I like put you in a camera. Picnic is here in a picnic place.
I don't know what you're saying.
Hi, James.
Hi, James!
Stop.
Ha. James, James, James.
Somebody asked me. Hold on. My favorite dish is... My favorite dish is,
plates.
I would have to go with, it was,
plates.
It was, my favorite dish was plates. Brown stew chicken back and rice and gungo. I hated rice and peas, but, no, I do like it. I actually love it now. I love rice and peas now. So I would have to say, no, my favorite dish is rice and peas and french fried chicken. If you can cook the french fried chicken right, because I'm not depend on this Yankee pumpkin business, you know. If you can't cook it right, then I'm going to stick right, then I'm going to stick to my rice. This one right here. If you can't cook it right, then I'm going to stick to my rice. My brown stew chicken macaroni rice and gumbo. I need my shorts. I want to get out of these.
You need your shorts.
sentence. And come out a, come, you see her? With the piece of dead. Dead.
Hey, what's your problem? Hey, what's your problem, huh? Hey, what's your problem?
The piece of dead area.
Hey, you make me get started for here. Good for you.
Stop nice. Stop nice.
Good for you, huh? Huh? Good for you.
My shots.
Hi, good for you. And your shots.
Yes.
And your back talk.
And my shots.
Huh? Your shots is a bad bender. Yes. Hey, make me go in the
stomach. Come, move your body. You're too much.
Move your body.
You're too much. Hey, I used to love these shots. I mean, it's a pity me never really wear them too much, but I mean, I even too light them now. I just wear them now. Also.
We're gonna dance. Show.
Come, we are gonna dance.
Like
over
this?
The beat. When say overdo it, we'll overdo it. What's up?
Chuck, you're not doing this with me.
What's the end, yeah?
No.
Do what me I do, me say. Rocks are first. Show la move, show la move. So, what are you doing? Go so.
What is going on?
I say all the way can dance, they just do some simple move. I don't know if me do it.
Move your body.
Okay. When I'm a friend, say, I say, when I say, I have a ghost.
I get
it. I don't laugh, man.
We need to find somebody else. Come on.
We just kill time. We are overdo it. Say overdo it, Juliana.
Overdo it.
Overdo it, right?
Overdo it.
We are.
Yeah.
No, me done. If your grandfather ever see them, stop me and contact me instant. We don't need another whining. We just do simple move. I'm a one move.
Huh?
It's one. We are going all the way back, alright?
Okay.
Alright, me know what song you like.
Hmm?
What song you like? Me know what song. Don't even worry yourself. Watch me.
This one.
Me know. Watch it. Me not even play it yet. Once you see that people on YouTube, she's like, this one. Me do what you do. What me do? What me do?
This.
Hmm. what she had to do. You know why you're saying this? Don't stop. Don't know, man.
It's not done yet.
I feel alive. We can't change it now.
Sure. You're easy enough to change.
No screaming. No screaming.
You're easy enough no to change somebody's song. It's you.
It's my phone.
Yeah, change my song.
I'm not gonna make you, your dance anymore now.
Let's see
like
what's
a PR phone. I tell you. But she go like a PR phone, now see ya? More listen to coffee.
Okay, you listen to coffee.
Dance to coffee. You just
watch
rock
my
the
move.
Coffee.
Watch my move. Watch my move.
Alright. So why are your move? Wanna catch it too?
Hey! Watch your back. What's my move?
Let me see Rasta them. Do the Rasta them where they online did that dance?
What?
Oh, they, no one learned the dance. Me can't remember what they do, but no, they would have then done something like to us. Remember?
To us like this.
I just so we, yeah. Go on with it to us. To us. So in our eyes on boss. Get up, man. Get up, get up, get up. Get up.
What?
Don't get ridiculous now.
What?
Nobody get ridiculous. This is my exercise song.
Huh?
This is what I normally use to exercise. Well, some of my exercising. Right? Exercise time. We can't dance. We're going to do my logo logo.
What?
Hey, make my boy, this come on nice cool. We don't know how to overdrive something. We don't overdrive nothing, we do this. We overdrive. Wrong mingo, so. I don't know what to do. I just do something.
Let's just do this.
Where's your
nipple? Let's just do the same song.
Where's your engine? Stop. Stop, press.
Let's just do this.
Back to the regular one. Then if it's up, press. Don't press. What? Oh, my shit, I put on the peas. Somebody above your ass. Here come. Feel like me lose 2 pounds already, you see ya? Stop! Stop!
What?
Quit while you're out of it. Mind me stop ya. My phone battery all of it. But I did something I want to make today I go out with. My phone had dead. Sri Lanka. I saw. Something like that. I know it's close to that. Phone on charge. Yeah, yeah, miss it.
About that.
My miss slap you. Quit while you're ahead.
Huh?
Quit while you're ahead.
What?
Quit while you're ahead.
Quit while my head.
Quit while you're ahead.
Quit
while you're ahead.
Why my head?
You soon find out. Stop it, tells me I was sloppy, I like it mean.
It means to dance when they take out their rubber band. It dance on the whole time. So I'm the dance leader, you're the dance leader too. So I'm not losing, you're winning.
In the exercise.
I'm winning too. You're not dividing me.
Name exercise, that's it, that's what it name. Bang. Yeah, see it do. When I go wind up, so whoever changed, I wanna you blow me like it. Nah, go in, the one does it neither. Everybody. Oh. Oh, yeah, we did this one, honey. Oh, yeah, we did this one.
That's gross. Can you put on that for me?
Just for yourself.
Up here at the top.
Oh, let me see how them do they let me do this. Oh, sir. Let go of me and let go of me foot. Ooh. What else?
Hmm?
Oh, sir. Yo, hey, you! Over there! Oh, I think I saw the door on there. Hola, hola, move mingo, move mingo. Woo! Come mingo, New York. Let go, man. Do they have pull up the place? Oh, then the deli scatter now. So. I stop. Me a deli scatter. Man.
Wiggle, wiggle, or diggle, diggle.
Deli scatter. Jump and then scatter, come back. Something like that. What else? Poor cut. Well, I'm messing with you, poor cut. What? You know, catch a one though. Where did the goalie slide? No, I'm gonna catch her one day. Other way. I'm not having a hat right now.
Huh?
I'm just gonna rock, so. Ah, but can't do that one day. Mingo, so. Other one day. Jans was up. I think that's it.
It goes like this, watch me.
So no, I didn't rock, rock me that though. I don't have the party rock. What?
Is this how we do this?
Is that, oh yes, smell your arm in a dance. No! Don't touch. Don't touch. It's not your phone. I love RDX. These old time music is good. What is this? Stop myself. That's why these old time music are the best.
Yep, they're all the best.
They're all the best, but you're not easy. You know them?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
Yes.
No, you don't.
Yes. Ooh la la.
Let me see if you're going to. Because you're talking about it. Yes. Look at it. My hair is wet. Like, me
your sweat. Hair.
Me tell me, I'm going to work out this on the TikTok. Like, me tell, look for my forehead. Look there. You see how my sweat?
You sweat like water.
Oh, my eyebrow are sweat off. Me tell you no. You ask more kind of exercises, you know?
Yeah, sweat like water.
That's why them girls not the dance, them well trim.
You sweat like water, pong.
They well nice and trim because...
You smell like water, pong.
Come, woolly bones. Let me teach you for woolly bones. So, you don't know them dancers. So, Mingo, you have to move your waist with it. Go slow. Oh, so, see me on the wrong move. You don't want the wheelie bumps?
I'm just taking on
them.
I don't
know them something. Yeah. Think I want to eat it. Voila, something else I come after this. I can't remember. Yo,
take off this. Go. Cool. My God.
Old time song, you know. Who the man this just come on? When this just come out. Come, Sorry, your body. Sorry, your body now. You're too much. You're too much.
This is how you do it.
Come on.
This is how you do it. This is how you do it.
Come. Your mother call you. What are you now? Go. G-O.
G-U.
No, she did not. Lies. No, you did a dance for a long time now.
No, me I go dance when you kick up door open.
Sister, me ever keep the door open.
But if me open the door, you lock it. Me I go come.
You don't come, Bella. This is correct. Sorry, you don't see me. I go for my head tap. I go for my head tap. I just shake up my body. I just put it on your top. We will have to go look for the next one and about the ball piece. Because that's not going to be done, you know. Yeah, but it's not going to be done, you know. Unless you're not eating it.
No.
And that's why I say we're going to look for the pain. Because the peas is not going to be done, you know. Some of them are moved like a Spider-Man. So I forgot about the plane. You're gone. What was she just do? Remember that girl, yeah?
Gimbal?
She was the happiest thing with her move, that one move. When she did it, sir. And this. The one move. I'm a teller. I'm done. Sweating up. May I have my ear wet? I think I done did enough. I'm about to go.
It was a long time ago and 7 years.
I'm gonna go up. You're still there. You're still there, your Jones. Thank you for sticking around.
And thank you for joining.
I'm done. This child said, and thank you for joining. Take your foot down off of bed, mommy. Boy, you're not easy. Oh, Tara. She said, and thank you for joining. So
thank you
for
subscribing.
You know what? She can't hear
and
me.
And thank you for subscribing the button. Hit that subscribe button.
I swear.
Subscribing to channel.
It's... Get that stuff.
And hit that button.
It is subscribe. It is subscribe.
I say that.
It is subscribe.
And subscribe the channel.
Subscribe to my channel.
Subscribe to my channel. Not Nicola's channel. My channel.
Yeah, channel. Stop hitting. That's not nice.
I have a channel for...
Stop screaming. Why are you
anybody.
Screaming? Why are you screaming? Stop. May I come?
she says subscribe to her channel. I don't know what channel she have.
And subscribe and hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to click that subscribe button. See you later.
I cannot.
I'm the best girl in the world.
I cannot. She said it. That's...
Yes, I am.
Yeah, for real. That's what.
Yes, I am.
Go and do your homework. They stick around for real. But
and
thanks.
Hit that subscribe button.
How about the she man? Thanks to everyone for watching and who stuck around.
For watching the video channel.
Thank you.
And for subscribe everyone. The button. Hit that subscribe button.
Goodbye.
What is going on with you?